Hello, I am Fravatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Mount&Blade Warband, a World of Fire and Ice mod. Alright, so last episode we made it back down to Sulkhan, sold all our furs. We also recruited Podrick, and speaking of Podrick, let me see your equipment. The horse first horse we bought finally healed up. It's no longer lame. So 42-44. It's more maneuverable, but not as much top speed. More charge on it though. So I think I'll give it to Podrick. That'll have to do. Podrick still needs a hat, some gloves, and a shield. But it'll be okay for now. I'm hearing something else. Okay. I don't like going down this road if there's bandits. Avoiding them is very difficult because of the way it paths. But I should be fine. .4 speed, that's not bad. Yeah, see, those guys we have to avoid. Oh, I would love to see that happen. Smash them. No, you didn't. Okay. What about you? Are you gonna smash them? They were on the road. No, they moved away. They must have. We need to camp. Still on the average. Yeah, we need to pass Moth Caitlin. I think we want Moth Caitlin. We want to go to the harbor over here. Oh, wow. Yeah, get out of here. Would probably help is some spotting. Really, your debts are good. Yes, it's because they were low because we had missed a payday. Alright, 230. Is that still enough to pay for everyone to travel to the other port? Sure hope so. Have anybody upstairs here? I see you have an upstairs. Yeah, you do. You might. Okay. Goods, nothing here yet. Wait, do you mean good for salt? Maybe not really. I think I tapped out Sisterton. Of all its money, I don't want to go there for nothing. Let's just go to Winterfell. Tapped out in the sense that if the goods here haven't respawned. The goods there haven't respawned then. They haven't the funds haven't respawned on the other side either. You know, I bet you now they do. They respawned. Ha! I was right. Okay, so I can make lots of money here then. Let's just go to the other port first. Sisterton. Short. Are you sure Sisterton will like salt? Yeah, they have none. 271. Check the inn. Sign upstairs. Oh, come on. Yeah, you're still here for 20,000. What about you? No, no time for drinking games. Okay, back to White Harbor. That's cheap timber. Under 300, and these furs are super cheap. Oh, I can't buy all of that. Let's leave the timber behind. The furs are cheaper. I can bring more. I'm gonna head back to Sisterton. Again, because it's the cheapest and closest, and we still get profit. So how much you give me for wood? 382. All right, and furs 363. Yeah, that's a profit. Wait, cancel. Dude's broke. I think that'll do. But yeah, sell now. Furs. Slow, these are all slow. Oh, this one's fast. Less reach, though. Probably why they're faster, because they're smaller. None of those will do for him, because he only has one in what's the word I'm looking for? Shields? Only has one in shields. Still have to do. Back to White Harbor. Nothing else of interest. Trade with local goods. We got nothing but wood. That 2-3 fists barely bare bit, not enough to make a trip worthwhile. I think that'll do. Here, a shield for you, some gloves, and a hat. should do it. Now we head to Winterfell. Butter. Yes, please. And dried meat. Can't take time to train you. Lots of furs, thank you. Cheap furs too. Sure. Got a simpler bow? Yeah, something like that. Not bent, but hunting bow. Yes, please. Large bag, so it's 36 instead of 32. I don't think I want to give a bow to anybody else yet. Well, no. That's already 400. You can have it. If you're not any good at it, well, you'll get good at it. We're going north. Sure. Above average, it's going up. So we're almost there. More cheap furs. It's far, far to the wrong way. Yeah, another place to buy furs on the cheap. Not a place to sell them. Weighs less for the same protection. see the inn. Six bandits. Hello, John. Service. At your service. Ruler of the Night's Watch, yeah, okay. Message, I have a message for you. Just returned message, King of the North, yeah. They're fleeing south, White Walkers. Need more men. Alright. Wilding Raiden Party. Bridge and Bones. Alright, I'm not sure about this one, but okay. Should we load up? No. Do we have what it takes? Join us in the next episode and find out. We'll see you there. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.